the game begins. Thiago. Chiellini. Sterling. Brown. Promising attack, this. His fans will tire of seeing this again. Oblak with the same. Corner awarded. A punch happening, the keeper. Piqué. It's with Fabinho. Lee. Henderson. Excellent challenge. It's wholehearted defending, and the concession of a corner here. Throw-ins given. Getting in there to intercept. Front-looking attack and a fine stop. Lee, Alexander Arnold, Henderson. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Salah, Casemiro, using his strength to shield the ball. Henderson, nicely saved. Liverpool corner again, and a significant block following that cross. The high press was very much on. Robertson, and now passing it through. Oh, that's sizzling from Neuer in goal. Mohamed Salah now, couldn't hang on to the ball. It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack, you know. Sterling. The cross is on. Brown. Jeremy Frimpong. And Scott Brown. Andrew Robertson. And offside, unfortunately. Piqué. Now Casemiro. Lee. Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Piqué, Mané, superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Cleared away comprehensively. Forrest. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Now he must play with a cross. Forrest. Is it going to be Raheem Sterling? Well, the man between the posts did his job keeping the score sheet blank.
That's all you can do as a keeper. Aim for a clean sheet. On that occasion, he did his job.
Chiellini. Well, he played that one really well. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Mane. Here's Casemiro. It's with Fabinho. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Fly here, and a goal, almost bewitching in its beauty. Excellent technique. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Jones, Chiellini, moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Thiago. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Fabinho. Alexander Arnold. Here's Salah. Keita. And here's... Oh, what an opportunity. Well, how on earth did Manuel Neuer get there? Well, do they have a goal in the future? They're giving it a go. It might be on for one. Strongly in, Pique. Pique. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Well, nobody likes losing, Derek, but when it's such fine margins, it makes it hard to take. Still some positives, though, and they will regroup and surely go again.